succeeded yet, Cadier.
Jesus Christ.
Thank you.
wait. Then he's gonna show.
Yeah.
Okay. I mean, I guess.
Thank you.
Shit.
Thank you.
Shit with the tentacles would not be that unresponsive, I guess. I mean, it was fine, it's just that I had to shoot before, basically, before the head hit the ground and then, like, hit the eye. Which, the frame to hit it was like half second. Maybe even less, I don't know. So I had to shoot before it fucking hit. But overall, I mean, as an adventure game, I can definitely see why people compare that to Zelda, because it is very Zelda-like. But overall, I mean, with the style, but overall, I enjoy it very much. As a first adventure game on VR, yeah. It's pretty amazing. And with each year and year, it will just keep getting better. But yeah. So there's that. 100% Journey of the Gods. The only thing I missed was one egg on one level. I don't know where. But yeah. I'm pretty sure it was on the level of the Hydra, but I don't know. But overall, yeah. There's that.